Hey, welcome back, guys. I wanted you guys to see how cool my character looks, kind of up close. Neat, the metal, nice spikes, a little crown. I'm digging it. I'm like the lowest form of a king. Just like low down. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm a king. No gold. I just made it out of teeth. I'm a conquering, up and coming king. Yeah. Okay. So. Let's summon you. And then, do I have a... Not options. Character, skills, codex? Objectives, slay, Balros, and so-and-so. And... Okay, those are things I've read. Okay, so I've got two. Alright. Slay some peoples and secure an area. Oh yeah, I gotta go. Okay. Forgot about this. That's fine, we can do this. Let's go this way. Are there any bad guys? Yes. Yes, there are bad guys. We're gonna go this way. Straight over. Yeah. Let's go up through here. Should go this way. Nice. Shots to the face. Yeah. Okay, there's 43 iron bits. Okay. Scavengers. They look like Skaven to me. Oh, detonation site, okay. Get him. Nice. This. Get you. Take that. Just in case. I've already gotten you, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Good. So let's go. Oh, nice. You again. Totally forgot about you, but getting you a second time I can dig that. Hero monsters, marked by a star. Ooh, excuse me, I burped a bit. Sorry, couldn't get that done, muted fast enough. Okay, got this. Alright, you. Hey, wait. Hank. Hey, what? I don't know what it said the first time. I didn't even... Where did it all go wrong? 1 minute I'm making the trade deal of my life, the next I'm stuck out in the middle of the woods. So We've all suffered in the Grim Dawn. I don't think you understand the... Okay. How about you?
Hello, traveler.
Oh. If you find yourself going about these parts, I was wondering if you could help us locate someone. I'm a bit tied up with the forge here. Someone disappeared. What are you doing out here? Someone disappeared. My master, Angrim, left our camp earlier today. He's intent on finding a group of survivors that he considers worthy of our smithing talents. We don't exactly see eye to eye on the matter of who we should be helping. Angrim wants to field an army and take the fight to the Ethereals. I'd rather save as many as I can, whether they can fight or not. Continue. I want to help these people, but without my master's forging hammer, the sacred blah 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 blah. Malilium? Minhir? I won't be able to make anything worth a damn. If you could get the hammer back, I would gladly join you in Devil's Crossing after I use it to help out around here. Please seek out my master and get the blah 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 hammer back. Yeah, I don't know. I saw him heading out northeast. He couldn't have gotten far. Why do you feel the hammer should go to you? Crap, wrong button.
Oh, hello, traveler.
Someone disappeared. Continue. Okay. My master is an expert blacksmith. Don't get me wrong, the weapons he creates are of the finest quality, but he is reluctant to experiment with arcane forging techniques, and that I am his superior, and he knows it. More importantly, though, I wish to help people while my master wishes only to prepare soldiers for the battles against the Ethereals. It's a noble goal, but humanity will not thrive if just soldiers survive. Blacksmiths. I understand. Okay.
Oh, hello, travel.
I guess I will find him. There we go. I've accepted the quest. Okay, so we gotta find some old man and a hammer who seems to be just out walking around in the wilds. I think that's kind of strange, but what do I know? Here's somebody. Oh, that's... How do I... Oh, that's where I just came from. Gotcha. Okay. Over this way. Oh, hello. Cultists? Bloodsworns. Yeah, okay. I think these are cultists. Ooh, poison cultists. Fire cultists. Poison cultists. All kinds of nasty cultists. Get him, guys. Ooh, give me the chest. I'll take that. Anything else?
That's locked.
Okay. How do I unlock it? Because I feel there's a shrine back there. Where's the key? Okay. I want to open that. I need dynamite, and I need a key. unfortunate. I really want that. I don't know what's in there, but I really want to find out. Nice, kill them. I think I need a better weapon. I think, I don't know. I think I just want a stronger gun. That's what I really want. Give me that. Nice. I don't know. Maybe not. Hello? Oh!
Move along now, stranger.
Hey, this is, I'm here for... What are you doing out here? Same as you, I suppose, seeking my purpose, but the Black... Black Legion. The Black Legion, Death's Bannerman, surely you've heard of the Imperial Leader, okay. Why are you looking for them? I heard solid rumors that some of the Legion escaped the Chaos, broke out in the capital, I intend to take them. I'm here for the hammer, what do you know about that? Duncan needs it to help refugees. He is a talented boy, that one. The way he weaves magical properties into his crafts astounds me, even me sometimes. I prefer finely honed blade and solid shield to that nonsense, though. Duncan was my finest apprentice, but he still needs to learn some priorities. Those people he'll try to... Come over here. Devil's Crossing Age certainly do seem like it was a group of things, but he may just stand it very well. No. Okay, nice. I want magical properties stuff. So I got you? Good? Awesome. Ooh, open that. Iron bits. Oh, all the bugs. Kill the bugs. I don't like the bugs. I hate mosquitoes. Ugh. I live in Florida, so they're everywhere. Spiders, we have these too, but these don't bother me as bad. I can deal with the spiders. The mosquitoes, man, they're just a pain in the butt. Am I already back down where I... Alright, let me go run over here and talk to homeboy real quick. Let's get them over so I don't... before I wander too far. That was nice. I finished that pretty quick. Persuade him to damn pressing his so yeah, okay, see you there. Go. Now I'm rescuing all kinds of people. What's up, man? Humanity, I'm saving humanity. Although it seems I have been all dudes so far that I've rescued. That's not boding well. That. We need six people. Six skeletons. I'm looking for... two people. Serrated spike. Take. Run up here. Throw that down. Throw this down. Let's cut across this way. Ooh, and a cave. Yeah, let's go in the cave. Gotta go in the cave. Oh, yeah. Cold one, huh? I have my own undead army, thank you much. You guys are welcome to fill my ranks. Anyone else? No? Nice. The reanimator is dead. The Aether Crystal. Let's do that. Let's take out this one too. Alright. Now this one. Oh, yes! Offer. Sweet. Got another shrine already. Okay, I knew coming down here was a good choice. And I'm still up an Aether Crystal. Some experience. Sweet. Alright, let's go. Actually, before we leave, let's go back to Necromancer and let's put those in, because this is raises their health, raises their energy, raises percentage to all damage, percentage to health. Yeah, that's good. Let's do that. We're gonna start working on maxing that out. Boom! Okay, let's go this way. Oh, because I did that. Another one? Another. Oh. Dun-dun. Yeah, I'm an idiot. It's okay. Alright, they're stronger now. Mud Row. Hang on, what's back over here? I don't want to be on Mud Row yet. There we go. We're on the outskirts. On that. Gotta get closer. Oh, you got guns, huh? Here. Have some of your own lead medicine. Ha ha! And poison medicine. Okay. This is a new cave system, though. I think. Yes, indeed. Watch this, guys. Okay, so I can't attack him from up there. Fair enough. Gitworm the Maneater. Whoa, oh ho, oh, oh, go run! Ah! What is going on? What just happened? Why? What? Whoa. I don't understand what. I don't understand what that was. What? Alright, the Outskirts Rift. Holy cow, this threw me way back. Okay, let's try this again. I don't care what this thing says. I feel confident that I can beat this. If I die again, then I guess I can't beat it. Is it this way? Can I go this way? I don't see it. Is that it? Did it disappear? No. No, it didn't disappear, did it? Let me run back over here real quick. Is this it? Is this the one? No. Did it disappear? I think it disappeared. Did I have the one chance and I blew it. Aww. Aw, man. Well, that's not fair. Oh no, good, it's here. It's just not marked. Oh, okay. Let's try this again. Okay, oh, he's already low. Good. Good. Let's throw you out.
That skill's not ready.
Throw you out. Oh, I see. I see what happened. Oh.
That skill's not ready.
Oh. Yo. Oh crap. Run. Oh. Oh crap.
Do that.
Get minions. We could do it. Give me this. Nice. Partial component.
My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore.
Okay. Okay, fine. You can't carry anymore. Oh. Nice. I got some experience back. That's cool. And oh, I can sell stuff to you. Okay. So, that's gone. 160. Yikes. What about you? 160. It's a lot more armor. No. Get rid of this, get rid of that. Excuse me. Oh my god, what just happened? Whoa. Doing that based on the armor. Oh. Physique's too high. No. No, goodbye. That's it, huh? Everything. Oh, yeah. Okay. So there's a lot of stuff in there. Okay, we'll do that. I don't know if I even need all that stuff, so let's do this and go back to my personal riftgate. Grab all this. And then let's leave. I wish there was a sprint. Is there a sprint? Don't think so. Alright, so we're gonna go back up into Mud Row. And then go back over this way. Shooting ice from above. Shooting back with poison. Nice. So much stuff. Holy cow. Even more stuff. Dude, I just emptied my inventory. What's happening? Alright, let's finish exploring all of this. Coming in behind us, guys. Also. Oops. Stronger skeletons. Anything? Oh, I like this. What's going on here? Oof. More cultists. What's shooting down the big stuff? Okay. You guys? Maybe? Okay, let's go down this road. Ooh, a moldering field. We need to be here. Somewhere there is a thing here we need to, yeah. Let's go down first. Okay, I think we fully explored that. Oh, I see both of them on the map already. frozen. Seven more. Got him. Okay. Seemed easy enough. Where are these meteors coming from? I feel this is me somehow. Maybe something I've done is doing that. Well, maybe it's my mages. Maybe I have mages that are calling those down. Alright, got those two guys in the moldering field. Oh, hello.
I'll be a living person.
I've been stranded out here since Burwich fell. Fortified myself on this little perch of land, cooking whatever critters get too close while waiting for the inevitable end. You're welcome to sight for sore eyes. How long have you lived? Well, I can cook for one. I used to work at the capital and had the honor of preparing meals in a couple of mobile houses. Many folks identifying. This guy's. Yeah, Why not? Okay. Open rift gate. Later, Tater. See if he's actually a cook or some like evil person, because how did you survive out here? Like that, a little skeptical. Alright, I'm still in the moldering fields. I'm digging that. Shoot the fire ones. I know I've got all the quest guides that were from the moldering field, but let's make sure we don't miss a shrine. Which I should probably fool with soon. My devotion points. I think those are my guys, because there's nothing fire around here. And those things are still coming down. That's my people. Nice. I have fire mages. Awesome. Uh-oh. Where are we going? Hang on. There's a... Aha. Nice. Let's go up first. Hey guys. Wall of protection. Ooh, bristly fur. Give me that bristly fur. Did I? Hang on. Let me make sure nothing dropped back here that I missed. I feel something. Yep. Two somethings. Ooh. Heard that. Food ration? Yeah. Right, you're good. Oh, here we go. We're starting to get into sparkly bits. Go up. Let's hang on. Let me finish exploring. We're going back up on the other side anyway. Well, maybe. Yeah, okay, I'm going back up over here just because I want to continue exploring the moldering field. The moldy field. Let's go up. I wish I could teleport. Like, not Riftgate teleport, like, teleport from here to there. And just bzz, 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 teleport around. Alright, there's the palisade. Alright, can I get in right through here? Yeah. There's a rift gate. Who wants it? Okay. Doing better. Oh, this is probably where that would have came out at. Right? Tell me I'm right. Oh no, this comes out of a different one. Nice. Alright, I feel good about that. Let's continue on. Give me click. Keep going until we get a level, which shouldn't be long. Ah. Called it. Alright, we're in Burwich Village. Nice, I don't know what all these things are. Digging that they're giving it to me. All the undead. Can't believe I saw the same gun. Oh, this. Where is this? I want, yeah, over there to there. Ooh. Made it. Let's explore the cellar. And then after we explore the cellar, I think an episode? Have we done enough? Actually, no, I should go. Oops. I shouldn't have picked that up. I should go turn in all the quests. Hit him in the choke. Really? Nothing? You just underground passages, huh? I was hoping you guys, like, had a significant meaning, but looks like that's a negative. Can I get out this way? Doesn't look like it. How? might go back and get that. Maybe. You know what? How close am I to being able to... Not very. Oops. Let's run through here. Let's run back. Yeah, it's gonna bug me if I don't go and explore this. This little tiny bit. Yeah, look. See what I mean? Colt is hilarious. What? I don't understand what that does. And it's not. So glad I came down here. And yet. Okay. Mm-hmm. See, there's still stuff I missed. Lot. Well, actually, it's a fair amount. Oh, it's all the mud row. Yeah, let's explore mud row. Probably here. Yep. Let's make another run, y'all.
I'll give you a good price for what I've got left. Iron well spent.
Hang on, let's come in here.
I'll give you a good price for what I've got left.
Ooh. Like that. That looks neat. But if it's got a red X on it. Ooh. Regards 224 spirit. And level 24. Well, okay. Swap out the gloves. I want to use that. 13% elemental damage, fire damage, aether damage, attack speed. Let's get rid of you. Ooh. Yeah. Gone. Goodbye. Let's do that. Maybe.
See anything you like.
Let's get rid of that. 13% energy. Yeah, let's swap you. Okay. Do you want? I found a curious note in Burwich. It mentions you by name. I didn't believe anything it says. It's slander. Your schemes are finished and your life forfeit. Explain yourself. Now I know it doesn't look good for me, but hold that weapon of yours and check a second. Yes, I sabotaged the water pump, but I have my reasons. You see, I was a prisoner back here at a place I served as an actual prisoner. When I went down, as I stated, and if she does, I'm sure it was. I was fired first. I last in the prison. Survivor to pronounce the free. I'm getting to the cold. There's a bunch of people you want to cross. As opposed to. You know, if I said. That I realized I was making the wrong move. God, believe me. Okay. Can I go turn him in? A strange key. Can I turn him in anyway?
Have you found a rift gate in Burwich? What's good work? While you were gone, I dug through some of the files in this office, and I think we have our target. As you are acutely aware, ethereals can possess humans and bend them to their will. I always had my suspicions, but now I have little doubt. The former warden of this prison is possessed. Well before the Grim Dawn, in fact.
How can you be sure?
There have been countless holes in the prison records. Prisoners just disappearing, never to be seen again. The warden's personal logs paint a more complete picture. He's been transferring prisoners into a secret facility underneath his mansion in Burwich Village for years. What for, I don't know, but I'm sure it wasn't for rehabilitation. There are also several mentions of ethereals and rift gates. I need you to find this man, or whatever he has become. Warden Krieg owned a mansion in the northern district of Burwich Village. The logs indicate that his facilities can be reached via the cellar. I'm afraid I don't have more to go on, but if we want to strike back at the ethereal power structure in the region, the warden is our prime target.
Okay. Oh, you got something? Oh yeah, nice. That's him. You're all good. Oh, you got something. Are you the person? Oh. Nice. Okay. Ooh, now that I'm friendly, how about the bounty board? No, apparently not. And then this guy over here. Turn you in. Oh, no reputation, huh? Womp womp. Okay, let's. I'm gonna put those 3 points in there. I wanna try and work up to getting this hellhound. Okay. Oh, you know what? Let's come over here. Let's repair this bridge. Where does this go? Just for funsies before I decide to take off. This is interesting. Oh, this is the Arcovian foothills. This is where the dynamite's at. Pay for this cough, Jairus wants this prison. When he finds out what you've done, Edmund says of blood, you'll wish you wish I shanked you dead. Okay. Whatever you say there, blood. Somebody wants this prison, eh? I'm just gonna run through this once and see what we got. It's a whole new area. Kinds of new areas, actually. Is this like move on into like the next chapter area? Cause I don't have any quests out here, you know. I'm just oh, you guys I don't like either. Not as much as the mosquitoes, but you are probably dangerous. In there. I can't tell if this is like a one-off area or if there's anything worthwhile. Man, I've already gotten a little bit of scrap out here too, I think. Two pieces maybe? Bristly fur. Juveniles, though. Oh, and people. Staying back, I'm burning this shack down. My family does not need to suffer any longer in this horrible. Insane. Things bad. Can't live so well. Safe. We just open roof gate. Good lord, guy. Don't burn your family. I'm glad I came out here. You people are crazy. This whole world's gone nuts. Is that a person? Oh, that's the body of homeboy, Mr. Shanks. Stuff scattered away or tucked away, stashed. Oh, another dead body. Drew Larkin, you there? Here, dime out. William, what happened? Backstabbed by my partner, holy man I thought I could trust in this forsaken hell. We were traveling in a cart full of scrap. We'd salvage some sort of rundown homes when I guess the bastard decided that splitting the property 50-50 wasn't gonna cut it. He jumped in the middle of the night and stabbed me right in my gut. Me off the blue and left me to die here, even if I'm in a patchwork and a green jacket, and his name is Isaiah. We do suppose you're gonna push in a car covered. Yeah. Stabbing him in the gut. Stabbing him in the gut. Oh, here he is. Right? Well, how are you? use a better part in this one. Deal with this. Use this. So make it quick. Okay. This is where skeletons mess with the house. Grab the best try to put away my dog. Just when we were last candle. I confront me. We can find Ron. Just as you should. Eat cold steel. Nice. I'll take this anyway. Vengeance. And I leveled up. Alright, let's go back this way. To a cave entrance? Yeah, to a cave entrance. Are you alive there? Swilly swill guy? Nope. You're dead. Doesn't matter. You're both dead now. And if he tried to rape your daughter, why'd you go back out with him? You shouldn't have, like, decided to go and continue to get loot. Especially, like, you left your daughter alone when all this is going on. It's convenient. That's convenient, friend. Very convenient. Oh, hello. Oh, we're just gonna start that too. Screw it. Oh ho.
I can't do that yet.
Oh ho. Whoa! I got shat on. Alright guys, I'm gonna level up and we're gonna call it. I said I was gonna do it on the cultist. Okay, we'll catch you in the next one. Later!